Track 8, chest flies. Sitting tall in your seat, you will need to move a little forward in your seat to allow room for your arms for this exercise. Loosely cross your arms in front of your chest, keeping your elbows bent. Lift your arms up till they are horizontal to the ground, at a comfortable shoulder height. This is the starting position. Now pull your arms out and back as far as the seat back will allow you to go, and squeeze those shoulder blades together, keeping your palms facing down to the ground. If you have limited space in your seat, keep your arms at your sides, elbows bent, and push the back of your upper arms, the tricep muscle, into the back of your seat. Make sure your back is straight and your tummy muscles are engaged. Now let's hold this position for the count of 5. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and relax. Remember to breathe evenly and continuously throughout the holds. Pull your arms back and squeeze those shoulder blades together. Try to get them to meet in the middle of your back and hold this for 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This time, let's hold for the count of 10. Now push those arms back. 1, 2, 3. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. 7, 8, 9, 10. Now shake those arms out.